the curse. It is the only choice left to you. For when the undead dies, not all undead are hollow. Teacher, but I've decided to keep at it alone. I need to see what I can achieve by myself. Master Carillion and I are from Malfia to the south, a land lush with sorcery and pyromancy. Master Carillion polished his art at one of our renowned magic academies. But he argued that the academies were terrible places to learn magic. This quite angered Master Glocken, my previous teacher. Once Master Carillion spoke excitedly of this land. He made talk of the remnants of some great power and the deep abyss that surrounds it. I tried to ask more, but he didn't seem to hear. Oh, I'll never be good enough, will I? It was a perilous trek across the mountains. I faced the most frightful things. The number of times I nearly died. I finally tracked down my... But I need... Be safe.
You need my help, do you? Do you see the way beyond the bonfire? That will take you to the forest of the giants. There was once a great fort. What little of it remains. You may just find something there that will be of use on your journey. But don't venture too far inside, or you might not come back. Hade's Tower of Flame lies beyond the far gate. In the cathedral, the Apostles of Blue gather. But the road leading there is perilous. The gate is rigged with some contraption. But how it works, I just don't know. Have you seen that pit, that gaping hole in the earth? I don't know what it's like down below, but I wouldn't suggest trying to find out. Don't rush.
should have listened to the warnings. This place is flipping mental. Huh? No, I wasn't born here. I'm from a wee bit out west. That's all. Seen some rough times. I think I'll settle down for a while. You wouldn't believe the shenanigans that happen in my business. I thought at least here in the middle of nowhere, I could stay clear of, you know, my old pals. Oh, don't ask me what happened. Have you no discretion, you old chump? That gaping hole. Well, search me. It's where the people around here toss all their rubbish. Corpses. You know what. But whatever they'd rather be rid of. Oh, and those human statues. Who are they supposed to be? Anybody, I suppose. Probably just some old pagan costume. What's it like at the bottom of the hole? Well, why in the hell would I know? Oh, yeah. Somebody told me that the grave of a saint lies below here. But not built by the king, no, no. It did back to that time long before him. The tomb connects to that hole. And there's something about some rat king down there. Hell, if the old rat is as rich as they say, maybe I should go and pay him a visit. Oh, I should have listened to the warnings. Huh? Seen some... You want to go down that awful hole? You must have lost your marbles. I'm happy to be of service. You need a ladder then, sure enough. But you'll have to show some generosity. A very reasonable offer. Just you wait. This ladder's not for sale. The only things I sell are miniatures. I mean, if that tickles your fancy, you can buy as many as you like. Well, that's fine. But if you want my help, you'll need to... Cheers for that.